turbo colostrum has a very sweet taste, which means that calves have no problem absorbing the products. So this calf had a somewhat difficult start during and after birth, and is therefore receives a supplement of turbo colostrum through his milk feeding for about 3 days after his colostrum period.